sweet Mary and Joseph. Who would do something like this?
Lily, the head waitress, told me that Amy's shift ended at 11 last night. She just went home as usual. That was the last time anyone saw her alive.
Who found her?
Some old fisherman. We got the call around 7.
Well, we should go back and check the database of the surrounding counties. See if there are any identical murders.